Well, the main point of difference with the new VOZZ helmet is the helmet doesn't have a chin strap. You can probably see from this shot here that it's got a very, very narrow bell opening at the bottom. And you're probably wondering how I get that on my head. Well, what we've created here is a rear access helmet, a helmet that opens from the back and then closes onto your head. And we've replaced the chin strap in this section here with an adjustable chin cup inside the helmet. So the benefits of doing this, and by entering from the rear, it allows you to have a very aerodynamic shape where you can roll the chin bar, which gives you a lot more protection under the jawline. It's also created an edge on the bottom when you have extensions, hyperextension in a forward or sideward movement. The helmet will be hitting on a flat edge. The helmet also has a thing called directional visor stability, which means because it's locked by your chin, your forehead and the rear of your head when on your head, the visor port remains in a static position and doesn't shift around. So the helmet is not affected by wind, so it has no buffeting effects or no lifting effects because of this very narrow bottom opening here. Also, the helmet has a safety removal system. So in the event of an accident, the paramedics can scan these QR codes which are positioned on the bottom of the helmet here, which lead to a very simple six-step removal. And just to show you how that's done, the helmet is generally, or the patient's generally positioned on their back. These two rubber plugs will come out. Two screws are removed. Once the two screws are removed, the lower locks, these two locks are then undone, and the helmet comes off in this direction, leaving the rear section cupping the down rider's head in preparation for a neck brace to be slid underneath. Also, the helmet, obviously, we've got vents on top and bottom, which every helmet tends to have. We have a couple of visors with this helmet. We have a clear visor and a tinted visor, so we supply two visors with the helmet. And the helmet also has less snag points. So when you're actually on the road, this lower edge is a lot further up than traditional helmets with a large bell opening, where this opening would be down here. So you've got reduced wind noise, you've got no buffeting, you've got no lifting, and you've got an extremely aerodynamic helmet that's well balanced on your head because the internal shape inside here, the EPS, is shaped the same shape as your head. So in effect, 98% of the EPS is in contact with your head, which provides a far more stable helmet on the head. We're not having to rely filling the bottom edges of the helmet here with comfort padding to stop the helmet shifting on your head, rolling in all directions. It's rather locked onto your head, like similar to a tow bar on a car. Here we've replaced the chin strap with a chin cup, and this chin cup is fully adjustable. Behind each cheek pad, which simply comes out, there is an adjustment system on the side, and you can adjust the chin cup backwards or forwards depending on your jaw length. So if you've got a big jaw like mine side on, you'll adjust the chin cup forward, tighten up the screws, re-replace the cheek pads, and you're ready to go again. You're ready to hop on the bike and ride. The VOZZ helmet also comes with two visors. When you buy the helmet, you get a clear visor, which is obviously certified, and you get a tinted visor, an 80% tinted visor as well for very sunny days. And this has a quick release system on it, which is quite easy to use. We lift the visor, we pull the button at the bottom, we release it. We do the same on the opposing side, and the visor comes off, as simple as that. To put the visor back on in an open position, you simply go to the same position. We'll just pop that in there. That clicks on, and the other side simply clicks in. We make sure they're both returned into the correct position, the little locks here, and now you've got a visor on, a tinted visor on your helmet.
Okay, Mark, let's give you the helmet challenge. So put this helmet on as fast as you can. I'd still be doing up my strap.
Good luck.
I think I would have just finished my strap and you've put it on twice.
Simple as that, guys.
Yeah, amazing.
So there it is. There's the new VOZZ helmet, which will be released in mid-December in Australia. Great Australian product, globally patented, and it's going to be released globally in December this year.